It's your boy Trees, man. God, my little bitch. And check me out. Kodak Black been released from the motherfucking slammer, man. Kodak Black been released from the slammer. Kodak Black got released on bond, $40,000, $20,000 cash, shit like that. And as he walked out, just had a wad full of money in his face, man. I don't know, Kodak Black thinks this shit a game. Or maybe he look goofy as hell, and he don't want nobody to see. But, I don't know, man. I suggest Kodak Black find him some new people to be around. I suggest Kodak Black simmer the fuck down. I suggest Kodak Black, I don't want to say change his style, cause motherfucker, we fuck with Kodak because who he is. Well, Kodak need to, Kodak just need to sit back and relax, man. Pause for the cause, for the cup. Yeah, Kodak need to sit back and relax, man. Because the way he's going, total destruction. Because, you know, it's already hard for a nigga to get it, bro. You know what I'm saying? And ain't no motherfucking telling how many times he done died his death. He talked that street shit. He loved that street shit. That shit gotta go, little Kodak. Little Cody. That shit gotta go. The one thing for certain, the motherfuckers gonna jam you up. But look at Tekashi. Tekashi ass went down thinking shit was a game. This shit ain't no fucking game. You just a fucking dollar sign. That's all niggas is. They look at you like dollar signs. Like some cattle or some shit. You know what I'm saying? Some motherfucking cattle. They don't give a fuck about your life. They watch you do all this dumb shit. As long as they can make some money off of you. As soon as you go to prison, they ain't gonna buy a lawyer or none of that shit. Straight like that. Everything. Fans only there for a short time. And after a while, they lose interest. That's why you gotta stay in that place all the time. This media shit, it's so easy to catch on to something else, so you gotta stay in the mix. You got to. Anywho, yeah though, Kodak man, get your shit together, bro. And if y'all agree with me, Kodak Black need to, I don't know, Kodak Black need to do something. I don't even really got no suggestions for the nigga, man. Cause this time it really wasn't as far, but he did take it too far. But, you know, Kodak Freedom, man, $40,000 there. Couple pistols and some reefers. You know what it is. Trigger's aim is a little bitch. God, mighty little bitch. Check me out on all social media. It's Trigger's aim is. Podcast, man. All social medias, man. Trigger's aim is podcast. If you ain't known that you're a fucking goofy, a motherfucking buffoon. Trigger's aim is podcast, bitch. I'm out of here.